Hey guys, so I am off to work and dealing with a bit of the Okanagan traffic, which is not actually too bad. Today is a Monday. It could be a lot worse. Denise told me I could have her car, but I just wanted to take the Bronco anyway. It's like an hour's drive. And it's fun. Top off, cruising in the Bronco. It's twice as far to go in the Bronco because it's got big tires that kind of just wanders everywhere. So you get a lot more distance you've got to travel using all of the road. But it's nice and cool in here. Got little side windows here that blow the cool air on me. Blow the warm air on me, but it cools down. Highlander's a little too aerodynamic, so it just doesn't blow the air in the windows the same. I do miss the stereo though. Hey, look at that. I'm not seeing a new one. Anyway, it's been a good weekend. My kids come home on Thursday. I'm so excited about that. We're supposed to be gone a month. It's going to have been 6 weeks by the time I have them back. And it is far too long to be without my girls, I've discovered. Week is enough. So there'll be more regular videos coming up because I discovered also that videos without kids just aren't as much fun. They make your mind work. You get to think about the weird stuff that goes through a kid's mind. Having kids, it's like living in the Calvin and Hobbes cartoon. You know, sometimes you just gotta take a second and be like, alright, they're five, they think like a five-year-old. Because if we try to comprehend the asinine things that a five-year-old does with a grown-up mind, you just wanna choke them. I'm kidding. But you know what I mean, if you got kids, you know, you're just like, why would you do that? But to a five-year-old or a seven-year-old, it just made sense. So,